love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
You really don't like Stan, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan.
Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but faces.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barry.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get him!
Master Darkpoint, and get away this time!
No holding back.
Secret passage real soon. I know Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you said, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Oh, not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Worked up a good sweat.
faithful little snake. He'll lead us to the battle.
Is it?
Huh? Hmm?
Get back!
What the?
That all you got?
It's almost there.
Take your best shot, asshole!
Looks like an old model.
So it's an antique.
But don't underestimate it. It's slow, but it hits hard.
This is a mistake! Tough bastard.
What do we do?
Aim for its leg. Bring it down.
Good job. Here we go.
Bring it!
Shit!
Way.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard.
Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Through here, and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only 'cause it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After Plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
This ought to open it.
Hey, you see something over there?
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough power to spare.
Gotta figure this out.
Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running... That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? Hey, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5.
I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Don't mind us, y'all. Just pass the
truth. If only.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
The monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
Let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
You lost? I think we already checked this place out. You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that materia, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia. To not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the Endless Maze. Am I right? I remember.
Don't close your
How dare
to heal up. All good. Let's do this.
Now that was something else.
That was nothing.
We can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. Fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and
you chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your pony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Error. Insufficient power.
Gotta power down a sun lamp first. This won't take long.
Not at all.
Let's do this. That's that.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests!
All set!
Yeah! I'll do it! How'd you like that? Ooh, gotta love it! See ya! Let's move!
Not so fast. Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Think back. Anybody see a connecting catwalk?
Yes.
Intruders detected. Engaging
countermeasures.
Nothing to it.
Off the ball!
See ya. No holding back.
Enough. Let's go.
Insufficient power.
Need to disable two more lights.
Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are. Every last one of you is going down.
That's fine.
Keep it together.
Okay, let's go.
Need a piece of cake right here.
If only.
Lost the ball?
Bring it home.
Okay.
I'm waiting. Hang back.
Not good enough.
Let's do this. Take the lead.
Yeah, I'll do it. You're about to catch a cold. that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Power's on.
Say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again? Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up, either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
You're taking a detour. Well, I did.
Wow.
with that.
Yeah, I'll do it.
That's all die here.
Feeling a bit chilly? Golden opportunity right here.
I've got this.
It's over.
Oh, this one's gonna haunt me.
Heads up, y'all. If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one. Get the hell out of my way!
You heard the man! Give me your best shot! Bring it!
No holding back. It's over.
Too easy.
Now. Let's finish this.
That makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
Best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's gotta cover for Wedge, too.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies of boredom.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too. Wait, wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
Nah, no time.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they butcher the plant. And there's the smell. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Back into the sand. Bring it on, Avalanche.
Do it.
I got it.
Need my help, do you? Okay, Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
After all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. They probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
What are you good at?
I wonder.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
A little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get damn safe. All of us.
Got it.
To the left!
Wait.
Arena! Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.